former teachers that I've worked with, and she told me. And at that moment, I just burst out in tears in the middle of the restaurant, and we had to rush home. You just don't realize in a split second everything that you have been collecting and working for is just gone. Just, it was very overwhelming. You don't realize how much you've lost or what you've lost until you need to teach it. Now I've accepted it and I'm moving on, and the journey is now, it's complete. Coming back to our school, seeing this beautiful, amazing place. Our students are excited. The teachers are excited. We're just so blessed that we'll be back.
And I remember my first time coming to the school, and I said, I came home and I told my mom, I said, Mom, this is it. Like, I found my school. This is where I belong. And I just knew it from that day that I was going to work here, and I, whatever I needed to do to work here, I was going to get it done. And I, the year of the fire, I was actually teaching fourth grade. I was under a temporary assignment at the time. And I actually remember the day of the fire like it was yesterday. I was sitting in Carrabba's with my family. And I remember opening Facebook at the restaurant and seeing the school just engulfed in flames. And I, the first thing I thought of was not only my stuff, but was our kids. And I was like, what are these kids gonna do? Like, I teach fourth grade. These kids have been here since kindergarten. Like, this is their home. Like, where are we gonna go? What are we gonna do? And I just, yeah, it was a lot. And at the end of the day, it is just stuff. But when we say this is home, this is home. This is my safe place. This is where I feel welcome. This is where I feel safety. I guess that's the best word to put it. And I think that all of us teachers here give that feeling to our kids as well.
I feel that we've gotten even closer than we were. We've always called ourselves the family for Lee Elementary. And going through something so traumatic, you always knew you had someone to cry with, to lean on, someone to hug. If you were not receiving those things, you were giving those hugs and you were giving that positive feedback to your colleagues. These women are my sisters. These men are my brothers. We're a family, and we will continue to be a family as we welcome each other back into our new school.
Amazing. I don't even know what other word to say, but amazing, incredible, breathtaking. I walked up with actually my former teammate from last year. We walked up together, and the first thing that came out of my mouth was, oh my goodness, it is beautiful. Like, I had no other words for it. This is good. It's gonna be a good thing. So we're excited, yeah.